Welcome to another episode of Ship's Tech Talk. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of copper slag abrasive pressure blasting, a technique also known as grit blasting, abrasive blasting, or sandblasting. This powerful cleaning and surface preparation method is a crucial step in maintaining and repairing ships, ensuring they stay in top condition for their voyages. Stick around to learn about its purpose, the unique properties of copper slag, the equipment used, and the step-by-step process of abrasive blasting a ship in dry docks. Let's get started. Purpose of abrasive blasting a ship. Abrasive blasting is primarily used to remove rust, old paint, and marine growth from the ship's surface. Prepare the surface for new coatings or repairs by ensuring it's clean and free of contaminants. Improve the adhesion of protective coatings like paint or anti-corrosion layers. Extend the lifespan of the ship by preventing structural damage caused by corrosion and wear. Occasions for abrasive blasting a ship. Ships typically undergo abrasive blasting during scheduled dry docking, where routine maintenance and repairs are performed. Hull cleaning, to improve fuel efficiency by reducing drag caused by fouling. Coating repairs, when old layers of paint or anti-fouling coatings need to be replaced. Pre-sail inspections, to ensure the ship is in excellent condition. Material properties of copper slag. Copper slag is a byproduct of copper refining. Here are its key properties. Hardness. High hardness makes it effective for removing tough coatings and rust. Density. Dense particles ensure efficient blasting and better surface preparation. Eco-friendliness. It's often recycled multiple times, reducing waste. Non-toxic composition. When properly handled, it's safe for use. Manufacturing method of copper slag. Copper slag is produced when molten copper is extracted from ore. The remaining material is cooled and crushed into granules of varying sizes to be used as an abrasive.
Components of the pressure blasting system. The abrasive blasting pot holds and pressurizes the copper slag. Air compressor supplies high pressure air for blasting. Blast hose delivers the pressurized abrasive to the nozzle. Nozzle directs the abrasive onto the ship's surface with precision. Components of the operator's helmet assembly. Blast helmet provides protection from flying debris and abrasive particles. The air supply system ensures a continuous flow of clean air for breathing. Hearing protection guards against noise from the blasting process. Visor protects the operator's face while providing clear visibility. Protective clothing covers the operator's body to shield against abrasives and dust. Working principle of pressure blasting technique. The air compressor pressurizes air, which enters the blasting pot. Copper slag is mixed with the pressurized air inside the pot. The mixture is forced through the blast hose and nozzle. The abrasive impacts the ship's surface, removing unwanted material and cleaning it. Working principle of operator's helmet assembly. The helmet's air supply system provides clean, breathable, and cooled air. Its visor and protective layers shield the operator from flying debris and abrasives. The helmet's ergonomic design ensures comfort during long blasting sessions. Steps of copper slag abrasive pressure blasting a ship in dry docks. Move the ship to a dry dock and secure it. Conduct a safety inspection and ensure the blasting area is properly cordoned off. Assemble the pressure blasting system. Identify areas with rust, old paint, or marine growth that need cleaning. Mark areas requiring special attention. Load copper slag into the blasting pot. Start the air compressor and adjust the pressure settings. Begin blasting, focusing on one section at a time for thorough cleaning. Remove residual dust and abrasive from the ship's surface using a vacuum cleaner, air blower, or pressurized water. Inspect the clean surface to ensure proper preparation for coating. Apply protective coatings or paint as needed. Copper slag abrasive pressure blasting is an essential technique for maintaining the health and performance of a ship. From removing rust to preparing surfaces for new coatings, it plays a vital role in extending a vessel's lifespan. If you enjoyed learning about this fascinating process, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to Ship's Tech Talk for more exciting insights into the world of maritime technology. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.